Are you sick in the mind? Are you that mentally enslaved and intellectually subservient and intellectually molested and ideologically molested?